I'm going to Mutual Trading Japanese Food and Restaurant Expo. It is only for restaurant owners and associates. So going to Pasadena today. And it's free food and free sake. So let's see what happens. And I'll be using this DJI gimbal that I use to record my Forerunner video.
Finally at Pasadena, 300 East Center, I think. It's a Mutual Trading Japanese Food Exhibition Hall in their convention center. So I have my ID and the pass, what they gave me, and we'll enter. We finally came in, and I got this over 21 band, so I can drink sake, I guess. So let's see what's inside. Get some bags, three bags. Okay, now we're entering. We have sake, food. Wow, this is something new. Look at that. Wow. That's some old school beer right there, Orion. These separate shops are advertising their products, so you can taste their product, and maybe if you decide to buy it, then you can purchase them, and then they'll deliver to your shop or restaurant. There's some special events here going on. Thank you.
No problem.
It's a yuzu sauces and with a shrimp. So a variety of stores. There's a variety of samples we can try from. Thank you. Thank you. Wow. Oh, this is a lobster.
You mean we don't think about different parts?
Okay, this is $21.
$21?
Oh no, $21 per pack.
This is all samples. This is tadaki. And this is a seed octopus. And that's the snow crab legs. It's good. I might be ordering the snow crab legs. Really, really, really good. And this side. Ah, look at all the samples. Amazing. This place sells knives. high-end knives. It's a $2,000 knife.
Masago.
That's the soy sauce. Different sauces.
After today, I want you guys to taste food, so don't leave. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna cut the head off.
So apparently, you can't really do this all by yourself. Just to let you know.
And